Tweak. Alright, go back. I don't mean to interrupt. Can I tell you a story? It's with a bird. Sure. It was when my butt was stuck. And it looks cracked. So get to the story. So I like to sit in the water for a long time. And then one time it started to rain. And then it started to turn into December. And my butt froze. So I had this guy, Purple Nurple Zombie, came over and pulled me out. But then eventually he slipped in. Now his butt was stuck. But his butt was fine after. It looks perfect. See? So when Dad Purple Nurple had an idea, he pulled him out, me out, and then Bird Ducky got stuck in the ice. And then Purple Nurple had another idea, whacked my hand, and then the duck went flying. Actually, it went back down in the same spot. Then it fell over. So Purple Nurple thought of weird ideas. So spanked the duck's butt, and then here he went flying. So I didn't know what else happened to him, because he was stuck in there for a long time. Oh yeah, then this giant drill came at him. It started to drill into him, and that freaked me out. So Ducky came over after he was like dead. He started poking him. I was like, stop, stop, you're gonna ruin it. And then he kept pecking on, and then until Purple Marble screamed, ah, baloney! The duck went flying. My duck, because my duck doesn't like baloney. So, and then Purple Nurple just had to freeze his butt and then cut a hole around it. So he had this giant ice cube stuck to him and looked like he had a giant poop. Then he came over and said, let's get back out, okay? I said, okay, let's go. What? Nothing? It turns out he was a hero after all. He had puny muscles after. That's nice. Hey, that's a duck. It's a bird like us. Oh my goodness.